Akenya nimatigite magoyetie ngingo ciao after a trending video ya mialio yarietio ni uria wari mutongoria wa bururi Uhuru Kenyatta kuria aingi matigo makiuga riu ni hindi mareyonera maria mothe meretwo na ndeto irerekite kumbuka kwa ihinda riri igiru rigie deputy president kana uria urakiri deputy president Rigathi Gachagua uria ario thibitari-ini wa Karen. It has been 3 days now since he was admitted. Madagitari rere akorirwa kiadmito na makorirwa makiubura meokorwa makimuiga for observation for about 48-72 hours. But DP Rigathi Gachagua ginyagia muthenya womuthi ndari arauma thibitari. Na thutha wa Akenya na supporters ake gukorwa makigia na mwihoko munene muno after the High Court stopped his impeachment na ginya gukorwa ikirugamia kwamurwa kwa Kithure Kindiki as the new DP, riu muthenya womuthi ni kugiite na ndeto yatiga aingi na ihoru kuona aruti ake a wira ofisini yake makire maigana rimwe ni marikite kuona ta matigithio wira being sent on a compulsory leave starting today, including department heads, directors, wanaginya secretaries all the kanini na kanene othe ni marikite kuona ta marugamio wira muthenya womuthi. Deto eno ikikonfirmwo ni Moses Kuria. A Kenya magitigo makiuria, have things become that bad? Na niho macoka kuririkana mialio yarietio ni uria wari mutongoria wa bururi Uhuru Kenyatta agikira gikuyu na the entire country at large ati rimwe ni makaririkana mialio yake na ni makerira muno ni makeyonera uria ageragia kumakania. And today aingi ni makorwo makiririkana mialio yake after what they have seen happening in the country lately and Gachagua being impeached.
Okero inywe mwagite tondu muni hasera inywe
na ndugakiriganirwo go subscribe for the latest and trending news. Never miss an update. Subscribe now.